to work at 9, and he comes back home at 5:15. Gets the same train every time, and his world is built on punctuality. It never fails, and he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And his mother goes to meetings while his father pulls the maid. She is stirring tea with counselors while discussing foreign trade. And she passes looks as well as bills to every suave young man. And he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And he likes his own backyard, and he likes his bags best, and he's better than the rest, and his arm sweat smells the best, and he hopes to grab his father's flute when Peter passes on. And he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservatively. And he plays the stocks and shares, and he goes to a regatta. He adores the girl next door, and he's dying to get at her. But his mother knows the best about the matrimonial stakes. And he's oh so good, and he's oh so fine, and he's oh so healthy in his body and his mind. He's a well-respected man about town, doing the best thing so conservative.
That was the Kinks.